Let's check the interior out. The interior is also very solid. No losing panels or anything like that. Beautiful leather seats. Crack-free dashboard. All original. Very original. It's not working at the moment. No leaks. Headliner is clean. The cleanest E30 I've seen. And the cleanest E30 I had before. The cleanest E30 I ever owned. All the seals are working properly. I don't think anybody sat in the back seats. Got the headrest, which is not too common on these vehicles. The sound system. Headliner is clean. Very solid, very clean. It doesn't matter where I go, I always get compliments for it.